And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to our Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Möbius, a game that I chose because it has an interesting premise, namely, it is an endless runner, but the twist, pun intended, is that it plays on a Möbius band. And for a long time I've been thinking about about why games or I've for a long time been thinking about whether it'd be possible to make a game that is not just set in two-dimensional or three-dimensional Euclidean space. For instance, why not make a game set in hyperbolic space or space that is not oriented like the Möbius band. So yeah, therefore I found it interesting and therefore we're going to play it. I'm not sure whether this noise, I can hear some noise. I guess that is that in the game? Is that the game sound? I will know when I check this recording. Okay. How do you actually play the game? I'm not sure what I'm exactly controlling. It has some graphical glitches for some reason. I think I'm able to move this gray block. It doesn't explain how we actually control this game. Let me just check the website. No explanations given as to how you actually control this thing. I will figure this out. I know how to move the block to the left or to the right, but I am not sure how you actually... Space is jump, it's just that the controls are very, very unresponsive. I'm not sure why it says that this game is set on a Möbius strip. I can't... For all I know, I'm just stuck, basically. And there you see, the controls are awful. They are just abysmal. And then I just spawned right above these spikes, which is also not great. This game is terrible. I'm sorry, but yeah. Maybe better luck next time. Well, I actually chose this one, but maybe I will choose something else next time. I will choose something else. So until next time, folks, until then.